WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Cinema Gallery in downtown Urbana.